Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Oke, bunda-bunda, thanks for coming. And before we begin our meeting, let's say basmalah and reciting the Holy Quran surah Al-Insyirah.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alam nashrah laka sadrak wa wada'na anka wizrak alladhi anqada dhahrak wa rafa'na laka dhikrak. Fa inna ma'al usri yusra, inna ma'al usri yusra. Fa idza faragta fansab, wa ila rabbika farghab. Sadaqallahul azim.
Oke, bunda-bunda, as you can see at the agenda, today we will talking about monthly evaluation Abu Daud class. Okay, in this chance, I want to deliver that studying process in our class this month getting well. And the result of students' middle test, I think it's not bad. But I hope bunda-bunda always guide and teach the children at home to studying well. Okay. That's all that I want to deliver. If there are opinion and suggestion from bunda-bunda, please deliver your opinion or suggestion.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
Firstly, I would like to say sorry to Ustazah Vita if there are something that hurts your feeling when I give some input.
Okay, no problem, Linda.
Yeah, thank you, Ustazah. Well, to be honest, I'm not Ustazah Vita. Well, to be honest, I'm not satisfied with the result of our student middle test. And I have idea. Please give the student private lesson at Saturday morning. Okay, and therefore the kids will be studying maximally.
Okay, thank you, Bunda, for your suggestion. I think that's a good idea. I can give the student a private lesson at Saturday morning. Okay, how about bunda-bunda? Would you like to add anything, Mrs. Linda?
Coffee?
Yes.
Yes, Sandra. I agree with Miss Rahmi. I think the children.
Yes, sorry. Now I think that's a good idea. I can give the student private lesson at the Saturday morning.
Keep silent, please.
Well, bunda-bunda, would you like to add anything to add?
I'm sorry, Miss Afi. But I completely disagree with this idea.
Okay.
Because I worried about the children will be bored if they should take a private lesson at the free dates.
Okay. What does everyone think about the student private lesson of Saturday morning? How about Bunda Linda?
Okay. Yes, I agree with Bunda Rahmi. I think the children need private lesson, therefore they can study maximally.
Ustazah, I have suggestions. How about private lesson just for the students who really want to take private lessons? If they didn't want to, cannot join at private lesson.
Okay, I think that's a good idea too. Anyone else?
Nothing.
Oh, nothing.
Okay. If no one has anything to add, then I think we will wrap this up. Okay. But before we end our meeting, let's say Alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah. Amin.
Doa kepada tuh majelis.
Subhanakallahumma wa bihamdika asyhadu an la ilaha illa anta astaghfiruka wa atubu ilaik.
Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.